pagpalang umaga po sa ating lahat. Muli po kami nagpapasalamat sa pakikisa at pakikibahagi ng bawat isa sa ating online worship service. And once again, through this online gathering, let us continue to acknowledge His presence sa ating mga buhay. At let us exalt His glorious name. No? Ang sabi sa Psalm 99, verse 9, "Exalt the Lord our God and worship at His holy mountain in Jerusalem, for the Lord our God is holy." Amen. Our God is holy and He is worthy sa lahat ng ating mga papurit pasasalamat. Amen. Before we sing praises for our Lord, let us acknowledge His presence first and let us pray. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your presence, O God. Thank you, Holy Spirit. We acknowledge your presence. We reverence your presence, Lord. We love your presence. Hallelujah. Let your power and glory be magnified this morning, O God. Let your glory shine upon us, Lord. Take the lead, O God, as we offer your worship, our praises, O God, sa umagang ito. Continue to empower us. Make us a good vessel of your anointing and your word. Hallelujah. Pangunahan mo ang bawat isa, Panginoon, na nakikinig sa kani-kanilang tahanan. Let the anointing and fire of your spirit move and manifest right now in the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Come on, church. Let us sing praises for our King. Let us exalt His name. Let all tribe and nation see His glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Unto our God, and this love unrestrained, this is our God.